that make spider legs. For each spider, we need to cut out 2 6-inch and 2 4-inch pieces of thin wire. Take out the corresponding yarn. You should melt the glue stick with a lighter if you don't have a glue gun. But don't use the outer flame to avoid the glue stick being burned black. Use the hot melt glue to fix one end of the yarn to one end of the thin wire. Then wrap the yarn around the thin wire. Please follow the same method to finish the rest part. This should be what it looks like when it's done. Then fix the yarn with hot melt glue. Wait for the glue to dry. Trim off the excess yarn. One spider leg is completed. For each spider, make 2 6-inch and 2 4-inch legs. Please make the other legs in the same way by yourself.